Hello everyone, Elsa again. Today we have our topic, and before we started, I want to welcome everyone, those who have been with me through the journey and those who are starting today. If you haven't subscribed, this is a channel where we talk about traditions and cultural and my own personal experience as a native of Zimbabwe living in the United States for many, many years. So I have a lot of things that I share with people about the cultural shocks. For those who are also diasporas, those who are moving around, those who have been in places, and you encounter different cultural situations, maybe this is a place for you, so you can kind of like, well, maybe it wasn't that strange, you know, hearing from my personal cultural situations. But today, we are going to talk about the cultural. What exactly is a culture? And I did a little research, and it says that culture is social behavior in a human society. This includes knowledge, beliefs, arts, laws, customs, and habits. Now, everyone understands exactly what are habits, you know, especially we touch that, and what are beliefs, and what are arts, and that means music, and, you know, the dance, the whatever we do, even the drawing, the fine arts, you know, all that is included in what we call a culture. So culture is this big umbrella word that actually need to be untangled piece by piece to understand it very well. But actually in reality too, it's very difficult to understand because it's embedded in a people. Everywhere you go, there is a culture. And culture doesn't start from a society or from a nation, it starts from a family. A small group of people, individual, they form a culture. And that culture, what exactly can we say is now a culture? All those things that I have mentioned, what exactly are they? They are an acceptable ways of doing things in a society. That's what we call a culture. And that's what we also call traditions. So when people, they get together and they form up a certain way that they want to conduct their things or their life or their whatever, their marriages, their, you know, their livelihood, what they want to eat and, you know, all that. And sometimes it also involves the environment, you know, what kind of an environment are you living in? What kind of things are there? What are the things that are accessible to you that will lead you to have either you can eat that or you can't eat that? So this is all things that are included in a culture. One aspect I want to, I'm going to kind of like split this topic into maybe a few topics because I want to talk about this topic and I want everyone to get themselves involved in this. To kind of figure out where are you, what's your understanding of a culture. And I would like some comments. Please put some comments below and let me know what is your understanding of a culture. And do you always want your culture? And what do you think about other people's cultures, is if you are one who have been encountered with other people's cultures, what do you think about that? All that I would like to hear, so please put your comments below. And like I say, if you haven't subscribed, please do so, because this is the way how we can interact. And then you can get the if you hit the notification button, you can get the information and we can interact more about things like this. If you have watched my video, I have plenty of videos that talks about my own cultural shock when I moved to the United States. And it was something so different. A lot of this stuff was so different from how I grew up. And I had to face that, and I had to go through different things, piece by piece. And today, as many years as I've lived in the nation, today I'm still facing some cultural shocks. And some things, I have come to an understanding that some things, they're not going to go away. I'm just going to stay in this shock. You know, I'm going to stay there, and I'm just going to get used to, and that's the way my life is going to be. Because I realize now, you know, some things you cannot exactly remove them. So please put your comments, and please subscribe to this channel. This is a channel that is just exciting, knowledgeable, you know, things that we all want to know. Let's go to the other piece of this, what is a culture. So now, as people, they are in a society or in a place, and they have these beliefs or these traditions that they are following. Do they always agree with these traditions, with the ways, with how things are going? Do people always agree with this? I want to hear from you. I'm not going to answer that, because I have my own culture. I came and learned another culture, or many cultures, and I'm not going to say anything right now. I think I want to hear from you, and once I hear from you, we can talk more about what do you think about these cultures, because to me it was different. I always emphasize the point that it's different. Do I like it? It's a question mark. Very big question mark, because those traditions are not set for me to like. And I don't know if the people that they were set for, they like them either. And that's my question again. So please comment. I think I gave you 3 questions. Please comment those questions. Tell me, what do you think about the traditions and cultures? And tell me, do you think those traditions and cultures, you like them, or the people that they were set for, they like them? What do you think about that? Tell me. And this is all I have today. Please be here with me next week. We'll meet again on Sunday. Thank you so much. Bye.